So this is Christmas.
Time to rejoice in the